All the technology type of things and manufacturing and how they do it. And then in this second floor still they have the manufacturing of the cars, the production lines, but this is all their plants that they have. I've seen a film clip of that guy cleaning up the one of these weird things. They're like a cross between a speedway bike and a, I don't know, a speedway bike with road tires with a strange handlebar. Thank you. this is the museum side behind me. I better wear a mask. Bloody hell. You don't really have to wear a mask, so you just wear them. I don't even know if they've got COVID going on. But on the other side of the road, you've got then the manufacturing side. And in the brochure that the supervisors in there gave me of what they make in each different manufacturing plant, and the Hayabusas, the GSXRs, motorcycles are assembled at Suzuki. That's where they're assembled, not necessarily all the components made, but assembly. Suzuki guard told us to walk down, straight down the road, 10 minutes, and we'll find a taxi. Well, no backyard, no front yard. The main road to Suzuki. Cool. Yeah, looks like we found the train station.